Guess what? Last night, I went to my friend's bistro in La Jolla.
Chef Didier Pellerue wanted to impress me.
And he did.
He just wrapped some salsa and avocado in tortilla and deep fried it.
And it was very good.
Hey, I am Bruno Albouz. Thanks for watching. First, I'm going to roast my bell peppers.
If you have to make a bunch of it, use your oven. Otherwise, over the flame, it's perfectly fine.
Meanwhile, I am going to dice some heirloom tomatoes, but you can use any tomato you like. Once your bell peppers and jalapeno are charred, seal in plastic bag for about 10 minutes to sweat. And then it's going to be so easy to remove the skin. Then I'm going to remove the seeds and chop them. This is just an example using salsa and avocado, but possibilities are endless. Just like sandwiches, this is a great item for breakfast, brunch, lunch, and happy hours. For the jalapeno though, I'm not gonna add the whole thing, cause I'll be set on fire. And you know what? I don't want to end up drinking a gallon of milk to kill the heat. I'm not a baby. Next, red onion. Cut in half, peel, cut crosswise into thin slices. Then make a couple of cuts horizontally and chop thinly. Season to taste with a salt, pepper, olive oil, and red wine vinegar, lime or lemon juice. It's your choice. So far, you've got a beautiful and well-seasoned salsa. Next, the avocado. I'm gonna split this guy in half, twist it, take the pit out, that's it. Scoop out the flesh. Then smooth out half of the avocado with some lime juice and cumin, just like guacamole, and chop or cut into chunks the other half. Then, tortilla. Derek, if you watch this video, I'm thinking of you because I know you love tortilla. Une recette facile pour papa et maman. First, egg wash your tortilla. You can make it gluten-free, by the way, using brick leaves. Second step, spread some avocado, then bread crumbs to absorb excess moisture. Almond meal would do the trick. Salsa, top with cilantro, sliced avocado, and season with salt and pepper, and roll out into a tight log. And wrap up for best storage. If you do so, don't forget to unwrap them before frying, because you're gonna be in trouble. And when ready to serve, deep fry for about 3 minutes. Crispy salsa avocado roll, done. Wow. As you know, I'm not into fried stuff, but that one meant my day. Easy, on budget, and so good. I'm telling you, you got to try that. To get the full recipe, go to brunoskitchen.net. Please subscribe. Like me on Facebook. And follow me on Twitter, Instagram, and Pinterest. Bon appétit, and see you next time.